range of motion flow. So if you start warming up slowly, one hand going all the way up. Both hands together. And then bring your shoulders forward and take them back. Moving to the side, bending sideways, slowly reaching downwards. Push your arms, hands forward and pull them back. And get your leg up, one knee at a time. And stretch one leg forward, place it on the heel. Just kind of reach forward and slowly come back up. Almost like as if you're massaging your leg. And change the leg, please. And come back up here, open the chest out, and round the shoulders. And straighten up again. For the first movement that we're doing today, you're going to raise one knee up as high as you like, and the other hand coming across the chest. And then we're alternating with the other side. Okay, let's go. One, two, three, four,
ceiling and roof.
Five. Six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands coming together. Yes. You're dropping the hands down, stretching them behind you, getting the hands touching again together, and open in an upward B. So one B, you're doing downward and upward. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And bringing the hands down, you're going to move a little to the diagonal now. Both hands twisted. You're going to circle the hands out, and you're going to circle one leg outward. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight. Let's repeat it one more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Move to the other side. Hands up here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come back to the center. Both hands are clasped now for the next movement. You're going to touch one shoulder and hit the hand out. Touch the shoulder and out. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm going to switch the shoulder now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switch the side again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switch the side again one more time. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hands by our side, hold the chair with one hand, other hand, palm facing the side, reaching over the top. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight. Change the hands on the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switching the side, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And going back from the top again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back to the center, hands touching here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Moving to the diagonal, one side, circling the hand out, 1 with the leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, six, seven, eight. Switch the side, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Repeat that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come back to the center. Hands clasped. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switching the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switch again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switch it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come back to the center. One hand hold the chair, other hand going over the top. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switching the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switch the side again, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switching the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's take a quick water break before we resume. I hope everybody's doing well. Yes? Everybody's doing well? Okay, that's good. Okay, for the next movement that you're going, your feet are kind of sitting parallel to each other and your hands are dropping down, not completely to the floor, just hanging down, bring them up to the shoulder, and then get your back fully upright as you stretch upward. Then you bring them down again, and then you go down to your legs. Okay, let's start with that. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Repeating that. And one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay, we come back to the center. You will punch one hand forward and the opposite leg kicks forward. And then you alternate and do the other side. Okay, so let's keep the hands up here, ready? And goes go one, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, coming forward for the next one. Palms touching each other here between the legs here, and you're leaning forward just a little bit. You're going to take one hand upward in one tangent of the V, and the other hand to the other tangent of the V. Okay, let's do that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, get your back up straight again. We're now doing the standing up exercise. So for those who are joining in, we are coming up off the chair, moving to the side of the chair, So one hand is there on the chair for balance. I'm going to move my leg laterally up to the other side. And then slowly bring it down. So you want to go up quickly and then slowly bring it down. Okay? Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. We're going to do that one more time on the same side. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Come to the other side now. We're going to switch the side. And we're going one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Repeat again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, let's get back on the chair. Let's take a quick sip of water and then we'll go right from the top. Okay, so we're going right from the top, from the first movement onwards. Ready? Back upright. Get yourself seated on the front part of the chair and bend down with the opposite knee coming up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Repeating it one more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands coming up together, moving it back and down, then up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and down. Move to the diagonal, circling the hand out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time on the same side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switching to the other side, please. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Repeat that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come back to the center, hands clasped, the shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Changing the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch the side, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch the side again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hands by our side, one hand holding the chair, other hand going over the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch the side, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch again. 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switch the side again, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bring the hands back down to the side, legs parallel, dropping the hands down, one, and up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands down, one leg kicking, the other one punching, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Leaning forward, arms together, one arm reaching upward, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Excellent. Back straight. Slowly get up. We're going to do the standing exercise one more time. Lateral leg raise, with the foot coming back down slowly. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8. Repeat that, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch the side. Let's try the other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, get the chair back. Sit down. Keep the body relaxed now. Let the shoulders relax, the elbows, wrists, ankles, all the joints kind of just relax. Deep inhalation as you go up and exhale as you come down. Again, inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And get the arm across. Hold it with the other hand. And you can take that hand across the body. And with this hand, just pull that elbow towards your chest. Just stretching the back of the shoulder, the triceps. And let's switch the side. Bring that other arm around. Pull it closer to you. Let the hand hug your shoulder. And come down back. Take this hand to the back of the shoulder and stretch to the side. Back to the center, switch the arm and the side. And come back to the center. Keep your legs a little in the front, hands on the top of the thighs. Reach forward, let your lower back muscles stretch. And back straight again. Look to the side. And look to the other side. And come back to the center. Look down. And look up. Good job. Good class.